British HQ's up ahead about half a click. It sounds like they've got some company, too. Whatever those crops are up to, it can't be as good.
Sergeant Baker, the attack on Monte Cassino has stalled. American and British troops are pulling back to regroup. However, we have a squad unit trapped by enemy fire. They've got some wounded. Take a medic and see if you can pull those chaps out of the fire.
Oh, Ready when you are, Sergeant. The tank's on point to keep us safe. We'll drive into the city as far as we can go. There's Germans all over this place, so put that machine gun to good use.
Holy smokes! There goes our escort! Looks like we need to take the long way around!
This soldier.
See the Brits. Looks like they're in a tight spot. Keep us covered. We're gonna make a break for it.
Thank you. in time, lads. There's some ammo in that building to the left. Run in there and load up so we can get out of here.
Some of the wounded are in rough shape. If they're still alive, they could use our help. Fighting took place.
There are reports of Allied forces scattered throughout the city. We need to comb the area and make sure we don't leave anyone behind. Let's move!
What a relief to see you, gents. We've got a man here badly hurt.
This guy's pretty banged up. I need to get him back to headquarters.
Sergeant, we can't head back just yet. There are more soldiers missing deeper into the city.
You'll have to go on without me. These guys can help you find the rest of our boys. Good luck.
Now what?
Come on! finally, a friendly face.
Keep going down this road and you'll find the rest of our squad. I don't know how long they can hold out. You've got to help them, mate.
Come on!
That was close. There's a German camp about half a mile from here. Some of my boys are still being held prisoner there. I'm gonna round up a way to get us out of this godforsaken hellhole. Keep an eye out for me.
God, I thought we'd never get out of here.
There's a mine! Cover me!
Okay, here I go.